Former Plymouth Elementary School teacher has pleaded guilty to criminal charges of risk of injury to a child. James Eschert had been previously accused of inappropriate conduct with several students as far back as 2016 and 2017. He was originally facing charges of risk of injury and sexual assault, to which he did plead not guilty. Those charges were changed to only one count of risk of injury, which he did plead guilty to this week.